We'll be right back. So the key is to take the ibuprofen before you start screaming. That's it. That's it.
Let's go!
Just checking. Hold your horses. Thank you for having us out to this, Drew and Holly and the family. We couldn't be more honored to be part of this, to honor Les and to do this benefit show as a memorial for him. He was a large leading figure for myself, Lance, and DJ early on. We got to see him and Jeremy and Mike and these guys jam in Bruce's basement at his mom's house. And we were like, 13 or 14 years old, just middle school and everything. And it was just kind of like, oh wow, look, these guys have cool guitars and they can play these awesome metal songs that are similar and just as impactful as the things that we listen to, you know, either on the radio or whatever cassettes, whatever we played back in the day. This is a big deal, and this is very important to us, and we appreciate all you guys for being here as well, and everybody that's been part of Scream, and Don Romeo, just all the bands that were a part of this music scene of Little Rock, Arkansas in the late 80s, and so thank you very much. Give yourselves a hand. This is local digital. We'll be right back.
came off. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. It just came off. It just crept away from my fingers. So good.
I mean, it's kind of crazy though that like this always just being opens up and actually. it was a great time. So hey, thank you guys for sticking around. Come and see us. 34 years old.
This guy. That guy was on the first tour. Right there.
So we got another one from Hammer Process, and we got some vinyl back there on Hammer Process. If you want to grab some vinyl, and after we play, of course. We're gonna mix it up with some other tunes, some old school tunes, and some good times, some good friends of ours. We're gonna come back and play some stuff. So thank you guys again. This is Commission. We'll be right back.
Fucking hate that shit.
Let's make you proud, bro.
Rocky, I love you, bro. Yes!
Amazing.
Yes!
Amazing.
Yes!
Check. All right, cool.
Right.
This is your favorite song. What are we playing?
Rush on. We'll be right back.
Thank you guys for coming out and supporting and everything. Lots of love. Love to the Bean family, Holly and the kids. This. So we appreciate you. We're gonna end it, have a shoot more, and then we're gonna hang out and talk to you guys or whatever. This scene has it's part of all of us, from the early age, just jamming with Rocky and seeing Rocky's band, jamming with Arthur and seeing Arthur's band, and look, who's this? Watch him destroy the base tonight, and tomorrow he's going to preach the word. God bless you guys. We appreciate it.